When should we use haven't and when should we use don't have? When have is the main verb in the sentence, then the negative form is don't have or doesn't have. I don't have a dog. He doesn't have any children. But when have is the helping verb, as in the present perfect, that's when we use haven't or hasn't. I haven't finished my homework. She hasn't been living here very long. Why don't you try making your own example sentences? Post them in the comments.